Flyers split their first two games of the season on the road, while the Sharks are getting set for the second of a five-game road trip. They come in with a record of 1-2. San Jose shut out by the New York Islanders in Brooklyn yesterday afternoon. Now Provorov. Provorov had his shot blocked. And a two-on-one the other way. Logan Couture down the right side. Shoots and scores! The Sharks take an early lead.
San Jose, one turnover. They're going the other way. Logan Couture elects to shoot the puck. Knows exactly where he wants to place it. Goes 5-hole on Ryan Elliott.
Couture scored a career-high 34 last year. Beats Elliott on the first San Jose shot. Here is LeBanc, pulls the string, shoots, stick save by Elliott. Rebound, score, Pavelski, 2-0. San Jose, two goals in 11 seconds.
Pavelski, that's the wrong guy to have in that area with an opportunity at an empty net. It's a bouncing puck, it's a difficult play, but the great hands of Pavelski coming through to the forefront once again.
Able to muscle the puck away. Sharks keep it alive. LeBanc waiting. In front, Pavelski, oh, and he's robbed by Elliott.
There's the original shot that is in.
Determine the puck completely across the line at 7:39, we have a good goal.
So Joe Pavelski with his second goal of this first period. Down to 10 seconds remaining on the Flyers penalty. This is Kane. Now Braun with a shot deflected, and then Kane scores! First power play goal of the season for the Sharks. It is now 4-0 San Jose.
Looks like Kane redirects it with his skate. Did not look like a kicking motion to me.
Giroux with the puck. Down low for Simmons. Kicked out by the left pad of Dell. Puck is loose. Giroux, Rogostin's bear. Score!
Recognizing there's a bunch of bodies in front. He makes sure this thing gets to the back of net. Pretty backhand pass from Giroux. And the Flyers flying back in this one ever so slightly.
Penalty is over. Good is out of the box. Sharks keep it alive. Vlasic for Kane. He scores! Second of the game for Evander Kane, his fourth of the season.
Donskoy on the back of the Flyer defender, opens up the ice for Kane, and he quickly fires it to the top net, his second goal of the game. Arundel with a couple stops along the way.
Voracek, 5 seconds, off the post! Off the left post, behind Dell. Second period comes to an end. This is Burns dropping it off. Carlson with a drive. Hurdle scores! Second power play goal for the Sharks. It is Hurdle. It is now 6-1.
And what a tip originally by Hurdle, and then the rebound opportunity as he stays with it. Wide open for a one-timer on that 3-on-2, but elected to try to get the third.
Now breaking through is Meyer. He scores!
Timo Meyer with an outstanding individual effort here. Around the poke check, one hand on the stick.
Puck gets past Robiev, chased by Sorensen. Goodrow with him, and Goodrow makes it 8-1, San Jose. Shorthanded goal. This is Giroux. Out in front, score, Simmons.
You can see the frustration on Simmons, even while scoring.
And that will do it. The Sharks win it 8-2 in the Flyers' home opener. Arundel makes 31 saves in his first start of the season.